Welcome to RDS News with Kaylee Rodriguez
and Annie Mulkey.
Kaylee Rodriguez with sports and Leon Franca with weather.
At this time, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
RGS's baseball is hosting a wiffle ball tournament in October for 3rd grade through 8th grade. The 3rd through 5th grade tournament will be Saturday, October 21st. The middle school tournament will be Saturday, October 28th. Teams should have 6 players from the same grade level. The cost per player is $25. Registration closes when the maximum number of teams register for September 15th.
If you have any questions, you can contact your teacher or contact Coach Bargeron. Robotics meets today after school. Kindergarten goes on a field trip this week. Miss Williams and Miss Tesloff classes go tomorrow, and the rest of the grade goes Friday.
And now for the weather with Leon Franca.
Today's weather is sunny with a high of 79, and tomorrow's is high as 81.
It's Taco Tuesday for both middle school and elementary lunch. Did you know 8th grade participates in challenges every Monday morning? Today, they did a bottle flipping challenge.
Samuel Zappa from Mr. Gordon's Flex Class 1. He landed 15 bottle flips in 1 minute. Our sports anchor, Kaylee Rodrigue, reviews last night's game.
The RGS volleyball team shut out Bryson in 3 sets at home last night. The next game is at Malden on Wednesday.
Today's Trivia Tuesday, and today's trivia question is, who has the most career home runs in MLB history?
Calling all artists, it's yearbook cover contest time. This year's theme is Capture the Moment. Think Polaroid cameras.
Stop. Go ahead and start designing your cover. Please include the theme in your design. If yearbook staff chooses your cover for this yearbook, you will receive a free yearbook. Cover entries are due to Ms. White by Friday, September 29th.
The answer to today's trivia question is Barry Bonds with 762 home runs.
Podcast students have been working on a smart arts project. Let's check it out.
Yellow leather.
Smart Starts is a collaborative program between Greenbrier County Schools and the Metro Pollution Arts Council. Poet, voiceover artist, and rapper Moody Black worked with students to create their own poems about their culture at RGS. Students are creating their poems and journalistic style photos into a voiceover video.
Did Red Riding Hood tell you what she was?
You know, I felt for my daughter. You know, that's a very traumatic thing to see. And, you know, we have talked more about what went on, and I've tried to get her to, you know, express her feelings, because that's a lot. That's a lot to go through. But no, she'll be all right. You know, she'll be trying to go back down there in a couple days, so it'll be fine.
Do you think she needs therapy?
Do I think she needs therapy? I want a pink horse. I can't get one. She can't get no therapy. You know, I don't have the money for that. We live in a small town. That's about a 45-minute drive to get to the city. We're not doing all that. She's going to be all right.
And good.
Why I love it. Ain't that the truth? I'm a bee in the blue till I'm long, and a two till I'm green, and a face in a box with a soup and a tail that day, and my box in a coop. And I hope y'all get it. Sometimes I'm over your head like a fitted, but it fit just right. I know I got it right, so I get on the mic just to make a better life. And now I'm going to live it. Want to see Moody Black, better buy more tickets. I'm going to go get it because I go get it. Want to book Moody Black, better write more digits that I put in the work. Now my price is up. They came from the dark, now the lights is up. Meditate, manifest, I don't fight and stuff. I'm no thug, but my thugs are serious, so lighten up. I don't talk it, I live it, cause I see my dreams so vivid. So y'all better not blink, y'all miss it, cause when they come to get in mine, I'ma get it. Watch me, I don't talk it, I live it, cause I see my dreams so vivid. So y'all better not blink, y'all miss it, cause when they come to get in mine, I'ma get it. Watch me.
I'm waking up in the morning, hustling to the stage and performing, hustling through the